promised me. I'm excited to see what I call my babies, my kiddos. I've missed them. I'm ready to just get back and focus on them during my school time hours, but then after hours, I'm ready to advocate for education. Also, we've already started talking about implementing things like voter registration booths at parent-teacher conference, activities of the evening when parents come, and people being available to help them fill out voter registration cards. Also, we discussed November 6th that our school may shut down that day for voting, and to bring awareness to parents, you have your child today for a reason, and it's because you need to go vote and the teachers need to go vote and make strong decisions for the future ahead for education. It bothers me to think that we spent that much time away from our classrooms for them to almost make fun of our profession. But also, I feel that I walked away with a positive attitude because I feel that we can turn this around. It was an abundance of support from our school, from our school board, our administrators. A big percentage of our community supported us. So that is a win within itself.